What's going on, everybody? So, y'all like my new style?
Y'all like my new style?
It's the style. This is the style that's going to be the new style. Alright, so I'm wearing this because I'm going to clean some fish. And I want to get fish all over me. And my wife's going to be like,
"Ooh, you smell like fish."
Yeah, I ain't dealing with that today. So, wearing my bibs. Alright, start the video. Alright, so last night, me and my bud Ty, we went and did some catfishing. We riding reel some, didn't catch nothing. We set 20 hooks. I was using chicken liver. We caught three. I did have a buddy from school, when I was in high school, the elementary school, stopped by. They were setting lines, and he hooked me up with some brim. Threw some brim on there. I caught one with some brim, but that was it. Kind of dipped out around 12 o'clock, pulled all the hooks up, and head to the house. So, I'm gonna go clean some fish and not smell fishy when I'm done because of my new style. Y'all enjoy the video.
You won't forget? Grab it.
I sure it wasn't no gator, bro.
Alright guys, so I'm about to start cleaning some kitty cats. And probably gonna struggle because I suck at flaying catfish. I don't like peeling the skin back. To me, it's too aggravating. I just flay like a normal fish, which I suck at. And then I'll just get the meat off with the skin, flip it over, cut the meat off the skin. So, let's get to it. Like here, I just follow the backbone all the way down. I get to about right somewhere towards the back area. Find me a nice spot and just follow the bone down. And there's the bone. I'm on a hill, so it's gonna be sliding on me. And I just work my way down. Like you would any other fish. A lot of people like to tear the skin off, but I got time for all that. I probably would have time, as long as it takes me to flay these.
The part I struggle with the most. Get it right here. Still here. Sorry, Missy.
Now, like I said before, I just cut the meat right off the skin. And for the most part, most of it comes off.
Run, run, river. Carry me home to the ocean. The river and the road, take me home to the ocean. The friends in my life like stars in the sky.